Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Besson Slot, and we are back playing Jurassic World, the game, on the iPad thingamajiggy, because it's still apparently not out on the Android store for me, personally, for God knows what reason. The point is, we are back playing games. I know that I said I was going to take a little bit of time off to do stuff, because I need, I've got the doctors in the morning and stuff like this, but the fact is, right now, I'm feeling pretty good. So right now, I thought, let's go ahead, let's get in, and let's play some Jurassic World, because we've got a lot of exciting stuff to catch up on. First things first, there's this weekend battle event. I don't know what this is, so we're going to click a button. It's this thing. You need 3 pterosaurs, and if you win, you get a super rare pack. We have a live arena with random prizes, that's new, and our next battle stage, which is the Coryphosaurus. We'll skip all that for now, and just kind of neat things up. This is new, what's this here? Why have they got a timer on them? Oh, time limited. Pterosaurs pack, oh, very cool. Have they changed the prices? No, the prices are still ridiculous, but the limited time pterosaur pack, that's a really cool idea. Unfortunately, because I'm still using my Australian iTunes account, this is all still quite difficult to organise, but hopefully soon that'll be sorted. Let's get some stuff. Didn't get a dinosaur, which is worrying. Hello, what do you want, my dear? Level up a dinosaur to level 9. I'm pretty sure we can do that. Let's get some gold and get this on the go. As you can see, I haven't actually been... I had the idea that, oh, maybe I can at least update my park whilst I'm away and blah, blah, blah. That's not really how it happened. I'm not going to lie, guys. That is not what happened at all. So I haven't been on this in about 4 weeks. So all the new updates and stuff I very much missed, but we're going to collect some lovely jubbly cash. And then we're going to go to the hatchery because we have 3 creatures who have been sitting in that hatchery since the day before I left on my little trip. And that's not cool. We need to go let them free, let them loose into the wild so they can eat humans. Delicious, nutritious humans. Okay. Now, apparently, if I look here, there's a Mosasaurus. You can see it swimming about. Oh, it's too shadowy. Wait for it. Wait for it. Where is he? There he is. Hello. It's a Mosasaurus. Hiya. Cool. To the hatchery. Boop. Look at that. Right, we're going to start off Pteranodon. Pterodactyl? Pteranodon. Yeah. Oh. I was unaware I had one of these. Oh! Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna get this guy up to level 10. The problem is, right, I can't remember at all what I was doing. You know, the plan, don't know what the plan is, but we're gonna level this guy up. This might take a little bit of stuff, but we shall get there. Come on, beautiful. Wow. Come on, that's just mean. Stop it! Are you serious? Right, continue. Go. This is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. I know I'm trying to level up a legendary, but this is just cruel at this point in time. Come on! I don't care about the dollars, I care about the bloody 70 DNA. Is that it? Is that... We're done! Thank blimmin' Jesus. Thank dinosaur Jesus. Apparently that was a mission. Oh, right, yeah, of course. Did that on purpose. Hello. Boop. Have some food, okay? You deserve it. You're looking pretty cool. I'm pretty impressed with your looks, bro. So we're gonna give you some delicious cherries. I know it's meat and a leaf, but it's not. It's very much terrifying cherries. Next up, let's go back. We have Diametrodon. Who is a carnivore in this game? I don't know why I thought otherwise. Diametrodon. Very cool. Eh. Stay. Ah, buddy. When I was growing up, I loved Diametrodon. I don't really know why. It was one of these creatures that nobody else had really heard of. I mean, obviously, people who knew things have heard of it, but, like, the casual observer who just knew dinosaurs from Jurassic Park had no idea what it was. And for some reason, I developed this fascination with Diametrodon. I fell in love with this guy. He looks very, very cool here. I'm gonna poke his face. Yeah. You tell me, buddy. You tell me. All right. Next up, we have to organize. It's all a bit messy over there, but we'll sort that later. What's in the mail? Don't care. Okay. Boop. Boop. Dinosuchus, I believe. Very excited about this one. Sarcosuchus. Whatever. Just as good. Just as cool. Just gonna let you sit I do still need to organise all this, and I'll go, hello, it's a crocodile. Give him some cherries. Crocodiles love cherries. He looks so happy and evil at the same time. No, rub his belly. Okay, enough touching up the crocodile. So what are we doing with our life? Well, let's check our missions, because I've got no idea what it is. Ah, yes, horrible, horrible mission. The reason we've not been able to work on it is fairly obvious. Right, so let's get these labyrinth dudes on the go. Do I have any others ready to Diplocalus? That'll do for now. I'll just kind of work on that over time. There's nothing there that's too exciting for you guys to watch, but that means we can spend the rest of the episode trying out these new battle arena thingamajiggies. Right. Okay, let's try Ellie. Oh, can we do aerials? Yeah, I suppose. I mean, that's a pretty good team right there, right? Wait. Carnivore beats herbivore. Herbivore is flying. Flying beats aquatic. Aquatic beats herbivore. Carnivore. Yeah? This team is going to walk over that team, no problem. It bloody should do. It's been so long since I played. I'm worried they've changed that. I'm worried I've completely forgotten how to play the game. In retrospect, I think probably this, just this Pteranodon could probably take out their entire team. So maybe what I should have done is save some points or something, maybe. Oh well, be fine. Yeah, this isn't going to be a problem, I don't think. I think this might be okay. Although, that's going to hurt. Nah, not really. Okay, he has no points. I know that. Little Trandon's just gonna kick them in the face. Pow! I think that might be a kill. High five, guys. High five. We've done round one. We need to finish, hopefully, all three, and that's what gets us the Pterosaur pack, then, which I'm quite excited about. I don't really like Pterosaurs. They're not my favorite. Ooh, that's a lot of points. They're not my favorite thing in the world. Pterosaurs. But I really like this themed battle kind of idea they've got going on. This is a very cool idea. Right. I think if I just do that and then follow up those two, it'll be fine. What is beeping in my room? Can you guys hear that? What is that? I'm gonna die. Ah. I'm actually a little scared. I'm not gonna lie. It's just to the left of me. I've never heard it before. I've only been back a day. It's a new thing, the beep. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Now, he spent 2 points. So he's either put some in save or some in... Okay, we're just gonna attack for two. Save one. There's a good chance he's blocked both of those, but that's okay. No. So he used one defense, he's used one save, so his guy will have 3 points for the following turn. Yeah? Have I got this system down? Cool. And he's got two, so he's got one block maximum. Oh, he's got one save. So if I use two and then put the other two into save, that's guaranteed a kill. And he will have 3 points next turn. Again. He didn't save any, because he's a silly goose, he is. He's kind of like a goose. I've got to be honest, I watched the trailer, the latest trailer for LEGO Jurassic World, and I did get unjustifiably annoyed that they said flying dinos, and they called the Mosasaurus a dinosaur and stuff. I was just like, no, LEGO Jurassic World, no, what are you doing? Stop it. Stop trying to break my heart. You know they're not dinosaurs. Stop calling them bloody dinosaurs. I was reading a book by Dean Kunst, who's like this Kunz, I don't know how, it's K-O-O-N-T-Z. How do you say it? Kunz? It's not a real name. I was reading a book by him. Whoa. What? Shh. carnivore, it's herbivore, herbivore, it's flying. How? What? How am I? What? 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 How are you meant to beat that thing? I mean, even with... Right, the Pteranodon is going to get destroyed. Ah! Screw it. Let's give it a go, eh? Ah, I did this wrong. I should have finished with Pteranodon. Oh, that's a slot. What are you playing at? Okay, I think my plan is to attack, basically, from the start. Because what I should have done is use Pteranodon. Because Pteranodon is easily the strongest in the group, what I really should have done is save until the end. Okay, save two. I'm just going to double attack. So we saved one, he's going to free, he's going to kill me next turn. Hopefully he spends quite a few points on this. I've done this wrong. We'll have a rematch. Finish with Pteranodon, it'll be okay. He spent 3 points. No attack. Some save, some defense. Again, I think I'm better just throwing my points into attack for now. He's going to have four next turn. But I got some damage on the board, you know? And I'm still not dead. No, I definitely am. Never mind. Oopsie daisy. Right, yeah, we're in serious trouble here, guys. I'm doing a big save. About to die. Oh, he's saved bloody loads, so. Okay, this was a misjudgment. But now, if this was Pteranodon, I would have had 8 points for an attack. Which is quite effective. I think he still would have survived if he was blocked so much. Yeah, he would have. But it'd be a lot closer than it is. No. Oh god. Right, I deserve that. I deserve that. Didn't think things through. That's okay. That's okay. It's been a long time, you know. We're just getting back to business. Just a little bit of practice to ease our way back in there. I'm not giving up. I'm going to give it one more go, and then I'm going to stop throwing all my dino dollars at it. Okay. So... until we get to four, I don't think there's much point building up. I think until we get to 4 points, we're just attacking every turn with the weak guys. Just get some damage on the board, I guess. Yeah, that's the plan. Just get some damage on the board. It's five until we get to 4 points. That'd be nice. Is that a kill? Oh yeah, that's a kill. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. I've got a plan. Alright, Elenqua. That's three. We're gonna... I'm a little worried Elenqua's gonna... No, Elenqua can't die. So... Elenqua can't die? Elenqua might be able to die. But we're gonna attack anyway. We're gonna see what happens. I don't think Elenqua can die. Not right now. I don't think he's got any points left. Oh, he's got loads of points. What am I on about? I've severely misjudged this whole situation. No, I can't do this. I need like another. If I think I had two Pteranodons at level 20, it would be fine. But we don't, so. This went significantly worse than last time. This is abysmal. He's just saved. Right, okay. What's an attack worth? 135. You never know. You never know. You never know, guys. Come on, be close. Yes! There we go. Oh, I'm so nervous. I really didn't think that was going to be enough. It was tight. It was tight. Phew. Yeah, boy. Quetzalcoatlus. Okay, and let's try this out as well, because we've not seen this either. Huh. Pteranodon's actually my best... Oh, it's the only level... Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Wait, no, we can't do that. We can do that, though. Yeah. Alright, let's give this a go. I think this is just random people. The rewards are seemingly random as well. It's going to be quite interesting to see what happens. Tyrannosaurus Rex, Sarcosuchus, Ankylosaurus... Ooh, Kidoki might be...
Look at how cool he is.
Hello, Poppy. What's he going to do? What's he going to do? He looks so cool. My T-Rex is so plain. What can we do? There's a reason for that, right? Specifically going for the Sarcosuchus, because he doesn't have a herbivore. Nothing he's got is effective. Super carnivore, herbivore? No, he doesn't have. He's only got aquatic and carnivore, so he doesn't have anything that's particularly effective against Sarcosuchus. Now, as it turns out, I don't have anything particularly effective either, but I can kill him. Or very nearly kill him. Clever. I mean, he's gonna have to hit me twice to kill me. Carnivore, it's herbivore. Herbivore is fine. Aquatic. Did I make a mistake there? I think I might have made a mistake. I was worried about playing with the Ankylosaurus just because it meant the Ankylosaurus was gonna get taken out pretty quickly. But the problem with that theory is I needed the Sarcosuchus to take out his carnivores, and I've lost it now. I've made a big mistake. I've completely screwed this up. Now I'm definitely going to lose, unfortunately. C'est la vie, hey? C'est la vie. Ah, stop beeping. I know serial killers don't beep, generally speaking, but I have this horrible feeling that they've learned. Oh, what's going on? I'm getting destroyed. Okay. I think he may have blocked once. Yes. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. You gotta have faith. You gotta have faith. Although my faith is about to be shaken when he kills me in one turn. Yeah, there it goes. Okay, that didn't go splendidly. Let's be honest. Just putting that out there. Not my best round. Can we... Okay. That is a level 38 legendary Sarcosuchus right there. Are you freaking kidding me? How am I gonna... Wait, carnivore is herbivore? Herbivore is fine. So I need a herbivore. My best herbivore is like a quarter as good as his Sarcosuchus. How am I gonna kill that thing? Ever? Like, literally ever? I'll tell you what we can do. Herbivore. I have a legendary herbivore. We literally not have a single legendary herbivore. There's one. I do not own a legendary herbivore. Huh, no wonder I'm struggling. Oh, I've got an Ankylosaurus though. Ah, that's handy. Where's our Ankylosaurus? So we could search for another Ankylosaurus and get Ankylosaurus up level 30. That's going to help us take out the Sarcosuchus a little bit. It's going to be very tight, but it's doable at least. We actually have quite a lot of stuff to hatch. So I'm going to get on this and start popping these out like little babies. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's all we have time for. What do you want, sir? Go away. Don't tell me to do that when I've just done it a minute ago. You're so mean to me, Mr. Paleontologist. Anyways, so what have we done? Well, we've just basically got back into the game, generally speaking, blah, blah, blah. Next episode, probably not going to be ready to do this yet because that's a little bit insane. I'm going to work on this amphibian thingamajiggy that's going on over here. Just kind of collect all these guys until that's done. Bam, bam. And... once that's done, we'll have a new mission, and we can just mess around in the battle arena a little bit. Stuff like that. Sounds like a tippity-top plan to me. I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Thank you so much for joining me, as per usual. Much love. Bye-bye.